Let's make blueberry cobbler. Let's start with our filling. Juice and zest of half a lemon. Baking powder, not soda. Now add your blueberries to a cast iron. Gotta loosen these bitches up. Now we're gonna toss this in the oven at 350 for about 40 minutes or until golden brown. And the blueberries gotta be like bubbling. I'll show you. Is in the bite. You gotta get nice and, you gotta get nice and, oh shit. Cut. Boy, Rand Claw wasn't lying.